the kinematic sequence. Hips, torso, arms, club, club head. Very, very important. Hello, my name is Stéphane BACHOZ and I'm the French. I'd just like to share with you how it could be simplified. Left foot following by right foot. Then we need to work on our rhythm. Because walking and swinging, it's the same. One, two, three, four, five. And hip to finish. I hope you enjoy this insight. The rhythm of your swing should correspond to the rhythm of your walking. And this is fluctuating. Have fun. See you very soon. Bye-bye.